Right? 6'3" and made a quarter of an inch bigger than last year, but still a unique figure.